it's tied up with a string underneath its leg. Those right there are sheep. Trooper in this area.
Okay, because I think another kind of Amish thing.
This is actually the one that the bishop that I was referencing and that Amish, gazing Amish video that I made, that he lived here. And the guy up here, and this farm up here is where his grandson lived, one that was gay. I'm not sure what happened to him, but
look at the pigs, girls.
Still an Amish farm here.